My name is Rosie Lima. I grew up in Brazil. When I was still a teenager, I saw my mom serving God. I was learning from her to have a heart like Jesus. First Impressions Ministry, it's a ministry that you can serve to help people, the newcomers, or people that feel uneasy. You welcome them and you show them where to go and how to get there. When I started coming to Rock Peak, it was like kind of a challenge because it's a big church. The passion you feel from our pastors and from the people, from the members of this church, you overcome this fear. My heart was calling me, and it didn't take me too long to serve as an usher. First day that I was serving at Rock Peak, my impression from the leaders and from everybody else that I was served with me, they just want to serve God. They just let you feel good and feel like you are welcome here. That's the people that I want to be with, that I want to serve the Lord. The day I'm serving, that's my day, like serve alongside with Jesus. I'm getting ready, I'm getting my radios on and my badge and going to meet the other ushers and pray together and get ready to welcome people. Serving sacrificially to me is you give it all to God and you offer you yourself. The rewards is like He's gonna give you what you need to serve. The most rewards that someone can have serving as an usher at Rock Peak is this joy, this happiness. It's like you and Jesus serving together, you know, welcome His people at to church. For me, it's such a pleasure to serve at Rock Peak and First Impressions Ministry.